Oh, welcome back, guys. We are Manufacturer Cup round number two. Let's see how this goes. We qualified way in the back with the A drivers. So we're 2 seconds off the lead with a quality time. I did not get to practice. I was out golfing instead of putting time lap after lap after lap. But anyways, let's see what we can get here. So I think we're starting like 14th. It's a fun track. Driving the Genesis, that's my sponsor. No pit stop required, but you can do that to change tires. I don't know if you have to change tires, but you can do medium, you can do soft. So we'll see what we gotta do. I'm not sure if we have to change tires or not. It says no pit stops required, so if your mediums can make it, you should be good. I'll see what everybody else does. If they pull into the pit, I'll pull into the pit. Like I said, I was out golfing. I should have been here practicing and know what the race is going to be about, and I didn't do it. But anyways, we're hoping for the best, and let's see what happens. We are starting 13th. This might not be pretty. You definitely got to put the practice in. Our goal is just stay consistent. That makes a difference, being consistent throughout the race. All right, third from the back. Not too bad. See how this first lap goes. T1 is a freaking hairpin. So we'll take it easy here. I am running traction control too. As you can see, that back end got squirrely on me. Oh, that's a nice looking bet. It's also in VR, Camel VR. Had to give him room. Guy, there's no room, but he decided to cut it anyways. No room on the inside, but he decided to push his way through. One way to race, or not. There he goes again. Another dive bomb by Elise. He dive bombed me. He dive bombed Camel VR. One way to race. I'm surprised you didn't get no slowdown for doing that. Somebody spun out. Probably running a low traction control. I'm a T2, my back end's getting loose on me. He's gonna die, he's gonna dive bomb him. Oh, he didn't do it. Everybody's bunched up. $129. Watch the dive bomb. Look, look, there he is. Whoa! Slow down. Pretty intense. Watch the dive bomb by Elise. I'll push him out. We got Elise, baby. Clean pass. Clean pass on him. People going into the pits already. Got 22 laps. I'm not sure what happened there. I didn't touch him, but he flew to the right. What am I running? Mediums, yeah? Let's go along the mediums last. Oh, somebody was in the wall here. People into the pit already? This early? Oh, that guy was all over the place. He's definitely gonna slow down, get the pit lanes. Get behind Root or McLaren. That would have said this McLaren only tells you their sponsor. Nice. Let's go, Root. Fifth place, but I'm not sure with the pit stop what position we're in. I mean, I'm racing mediums right now. The fuel's just fine. More than enough to do 22 laps. Medium tires, barely worn any. It's 4X for tire wear. Backed off a little bit, I bumped him. Sorry. I'm not sure when I should change for mediums. 129, almost out of 128. Let's go, Root. Passed up Root, clean pass. I think maybe we should be going in for our soft tires. Okay, I think we can make it to the end with the mediums. Place, I think we do have to pit. I don't know what I want to do it. In the middle of no man's land, I have no idea what position we're really in with people pitting. That's no bueno. All those cars behind me. I'm about to get a whole second slowdown there. I'm going to pass me up. Goes. Did they catch up? They're coming. We got to get a little easier in those turns. Take it easy just like that. Just fine. How's the tires? Tires are good. Barely a quarter worn. we'll see what happens. I don't know if I'm going to pit. I would say we'll just go all the way through and see what happens. Yeah, well, it's catching up, all right, we're pulling away some. Pushing out. Let's go. .128. Got to be about .129. We're getting faster. Lighter in fuel and faster. Some guys up here in the tunnel, you can see them in the distance. Tires looking, not bad. So it says no pit stop required. And this is you can use medium or you can use soft. Does it mean I have to change them? I didn't pay attention. Guy's catching up behind me. Oh, he just spun out. .128, even faster. Oh, I think we have to pit. The other guy's pit. Thank you. let's slow down. Go to the pits. I'm gonna do it. I don't know if I have to or not, but I'm gonna do it. We'll go for the softs. And I don't think we need fuel. Maybe a dash? Here we go. And me and Root back together. They're right behind him. I think the sauce are cold. So we're in fifth place, that's pretty good. If we can keep it up here. We're doing pretty good, so we got soft now. See how we do now. See if we can beat that at 128.5. Alright, we got about 7 laps to go. Fifth place is pretty good. Especially going here cold turkey, not knowing all the regulations that we got, what we got supposed to do. Tire should be have more grip now. Definitely running faster than Equality. In Equality, I think I was running mediums. Three cars behind us in the turn back there. The 127.2, we blew past that 128.5. I gotta get that slipstream. Should be a faster lap here. How's the tires looking? He doesn't want to slipstream. There we go, right on him. We can stay on him. You're a little too wide. We might have him here. We'll let him have it. But there's some pressure on him. Down to the outside here. Getting the slipstream here, baby, let's go. Three laps to go, guys. That's what you don't want. You want that back end to slide. It slid on me. So you stay in a slipstream here. At least the guys behind are not catching up. We got a new fastest record, 127.1. There we go, back into that slide. That's good. Me and Root just been going out of here. I made a small mistake. Can I capitalize? We might have him. Got him on the inside. You made a mistake. We capitalized on it. Go, baby. We'll have to go. We might be able to pull fourth. Position four here. He bumped me. Bump me, I bump you, buddy. Go, guys. Fourth place. Root bumped me twice, so he got a bump back. I didn't mean it on purpose, but it happened. The way it goes. Anyways, apologize to Root. Shouldn't have been like that, but you know, you can't take a position by bumping me out of the way also, you know. Guys, senior chief moved up 9 positions, 4th place. Good finish. I feel bad about the Root thing, but you know, he did bump me. I kind of bumped him back, and you know, anyways, I apologize to Root. Shouldn't happen like that, but either way, he should have slowed down when he bumped me out of the way, let me keep going ahead of him, and he didn't. The way it goes. Anyways, let's see what we got here. How many points did we get? See what Root has to say to us. He might say something nasty, who knows. We don't know. Let me tell Root. Good race. Almost had it. Well, he was positive about it. That's pretty good. Anyways, we moved up in SR. And safety went up. That's the way it goes, guys. Anyway, see you, Chief Out. Finished our second Manufacturer Cup. Next one's on Wednesday. We'll see how it goes. All right, guys. Laters. Until the next one. North America, Central, South America, Pima, Arizona, top 5%, Genesis.